Happy 4th of July, everybody. On this amazing day, I hope you and your family are having a super fun time, relaxing and enjoying the freedom that we as Americans have. Remember, this country was based on biblical precepts, and as long as we stay in that place with God, we're going to continue to enjoy freedom and liberty. Have an amazing 4th of July, guys.